Well, Charlie Sheen strikes again this week, and this time on the block is the Viewpoint School of Calabasas, California. It seems Mr. Sheen's 9-year-old daughter has been removed from the school over a bullying incident, and he's called upon his fans via Twitter to bring dog droppings, toilet paper, or anything else they think would be suitable over to the school to show their displeasure. He has tweeted, "This is a legitimate call to arms. My daughter Sam was bullied out of Viewpoint School and then called a liar." Mr. Sheen's so-called call to arms will give the school publicity they couldn't pay for. Meanwhile, parents everywhere will secretly bless him for being the bad guy in a bullying situation.